Hi, I am Altı Uçar, founder and the CEO of the OPTOKROM Optoelectronics. I am a physical engineer. I have a master's degree in physics. In OPTOKROM, we are dealing with very sophisticated optical systems, like LiDAR systems, very long-range LiDAR systems, fusion cameras, night vision, thermal vision, fusion cameras, telescopic sights, rifle scopes, very special cameras, like near infrared. It has been almost a year since our journey with Soltech began, thanks to Hayat Yazılım, Siemens Soltech Turkey partner, supporting us with the startup program. They have eased the process with their experienced team and tutorials they have provided.
Hello, I'm Eren. I've been working as a mechanical design engineer at OPTOKROM Optoelectronics since its foundation. I've been performing the mechanical design and finite element processes with using Siemens Solid Edge and Solid Simulation. Solid is a CAD software that I never heard before until Hayat Yazılım introduced it. I wasn't thinking that it would be that easy to get used to it. In order to start the optomechanical design process, which is what I'm doing, it is required for a CAD program to be able to import and open the design parts without any problems. The optical components such as lenses, filters, planes and rays must be all visible. Only then one can start design. As we no longer had any problems with opening assemblies, we have also observed that Solid Edge reduced the waiting time by almost 60%, especially in large assemblies. Solid Edge comes with the ease of making changes in assemblies that contain many relations. Standard parts are essential and inevitable for any mechanical assembly. We frequently use the standard parts library provided by the Solid Edge. In addition to that, 3D find feature makes it easy to find a specific item you need with relevant standards in the library with various alternatives of each part.
Hi, my name is Mustafa and I'm a mechanical engineer at OPTOKROM. During the file exchange within the company and with other companies, many problems may result due to the file formats. The designs and the assemblies use many resources, and these resources may have various file types. If these files is not supported by the CAD programs used by the either parties, they may have some serious problems during the exchange. Solid Edge not only supports its own format, but it supports all the formats that we have used so far. So we didn't have this problem since we started using Solid Edge. This has also improved our customer services and our relations with our customers. The key shot feature provides us with high quality renders for our presentations and demonstrations.